Here we go. Hayward to inbound again. Williams comes up, controls. Screen on him. Look for a screen. Hayward goes away. Moe's got to go now. Launches a three. Got it! Moe Williams with the game winner at the buzzer. And the Jazz take down the Spurs. Wow.
I guess he should attack off the dribble and raise up for three.
Can't defend it much better than that, but that little bit of room for Williams to get the bounce and the jumper off over Danny Green.
And he just walked him down, got his rhythm, got his feet under him. Mo Williams, splash, nothing but net.
And Mo running the show as the starting point guard with a huge shot on the final possession. And the Jazz are now three games over 500.